In an interesting development, Bihar's Director General of Police Gupteshwar Pandey has taken voluntary retirement from service on Tuesday evening. September 22 was the last working day for the 1987 batch IPS officer, now the Bihar governor. Late on Tuesday evening, even approved the request of Pandey seeking VRS from services. Pandey, remember, has been very vocal in defending the Bihar government over its move to lodge FIR in Sushant Singh Rajput death case and then eventually handing it over the case to the CBI. Riya Chakrabarty's lawyer, Satish Mane Shinde, has now claimed that this grant of VRS to Pandey was as fast as Bihar government transferring FIR against Riya to the CBI and then getting a nod by the union government. He decided to go further and mocked the former Director General of Police, saying, "This is not justice for late actor Sushant Singh Rajput, but justice for Gupteshwar Pandey instead." But there's now also a possible political stint for Pandey expected. Congress leader Sachin Sawant is claiming that his voluntary retirement indicates that BJP is using and was using Sushant Singh Rajput's death for Bihar elections, which are upcoming. Shiv Sena in Mumbai also claiming it's unfortunate that someone's death is being used for political campaign.
बहुत लोग सुशांत के केस से जोड़ करके मेरे इस्तीफा को देख रहे हैं या मेरे वीआरएस को देख रहे हैं। आपके मन में भी यही सवाल होगा, इसका मैं सीधा सवाल जवाब देता हूं, आप सुन लीजिए कि सुशांत के केस से मेरे वीआरएस का कोई लेना देना नहीं है। मेरी अनुशंसा पर बिहार सरकार ने सुशांत वाले मामले को जो सीबीआई को सौंप दिया उस पर भी हल्ला हुआ कि अधिकार ही नहीं है। माननीय सर्वोच्च न्यायालय ने अपने वर्डिक्ट में ये भी इस्टैब्लिश कर दिया कि जो भी बिहार सरकार ने ये काम किया सर्वोच्च सीबीआई को केस सौंपने का, उसमें कुछ भी गैर कानूनी नहीं था।
जो उनको उम्मीदवार बनाएंगे उनके ऊपर जनता भरोसा नहीं करेगी, इसलिए जिस तरह से 3-4 महीने से डीजीपी साहब का जो राजकीय तांडव चल रहा था महाराष्ट्र के बारे में, वो तांडव का पीछे उनका एजेंडा क्या था, ये अब साफ हो गया है। देखो, एक वर्दी पहनने वाला आदमी निष्पक्ष होना चाहिए।
कौन इस्तीफा दे रहे हैं, नहीं दे रहे हैं, वो जॉब में थे, क्यों दिया है, मुझे इस बारे में विस्तृत जानकारी नहीं है, लेकिन अखबारों में देखा है कि वो सामाजिक जीवन में आएंगे, तो स्वागत है सब लोगों का।
All right, so that's the big news coming in. Remember, what you see on your screen is also a fresh video that has come up of the former Director General of Police now. And the question will be, which party will he be represented by, and will he really be contesting assembly elections? Because remember, there were these allegations and claims already by Shiv Sena and other parties that this was all political in nature. Why the focus is on the DGP is because when Sushant Singh Rajput death case investigation was on by the Mumbai police, it was Bihar DGP Gupteshwar Pandey who had been giving interviews, defending his men, claiming that they are only following protocol. And remember, he had also used some objectionable words for Riya Chakrabarty when she decided to challenge the government of Bihar as well and said the allegations against her are false. DGP says it's just a coincidence. It's only about perhaps the timing, but that's exactly the timing that parties in Mumbai are also questioning. And just to reiterate for our viewers that the DGP Gupteshwar Pandey has taken voluntary retirement, and the retirement has also been approved by the state governor, and that is why the opposition parties in Maharashtra have decided to say that it happened so fast, perhaps even faster than how the FIR was shifted to Mumbai. Riya Chakrabarty was then, because of that, facing further problems, and it was all because of the DGP Gupteshwar Pandey. Let's go across now to Mousmi Singh for all the latest. Mousmi, this is not the first time that he has taken VRS and contested elections, and now elections are again upcoming in the state of Bihar. So the question remains, will that part perhaps become the prime focus now? Was this political, really? Mousmi, can you hear me?
Yes, Pooja, I can hear you.
So, Mousmi, any confirmation if he will be represented by the Bharatiya Janata Party or not? Because elections are coming in Bihar. This is not the first time that DGP Gupteshwar Pandey, and as an IPS officer, had resigned and had applied for VRS. Even previously, he has gone ahead for elections.
That's right. And even previously, he had asked for a VRS, but managed to get a ticket. He is seeking a VRS, has in fact kicked up a political storm with the Shiv Sena and the opposition parties really hitting out at the Gupteshwar Pandey for in fact furthering his political agenda while he was in service. And if you see that clearly, Shiv Sena and even Riya's lawyers have hit out at Gupteshwar Pandey. It's not really clear that whether he would be getting a ticket from the BJP. Official confirmation might come soon, but it is clear that he is very interested in politics. Although he's claiming that he's being made a victim and hounded for the past for 1 or 2 months because of the stand he has taken. But it is for everybody to see that this decision could not be taken without raking up a political storm, as it has, even as he announced, he has defended Nitish Kumar, the Chief Minister of Bihar, and got into the political.
But Mousmi, while we are speaking, there's a video on our screens, and video shows him no less than a film hero. He's wearing his uniform. He clearly seems to be willingly be a part in this video and showing him larger than life. So it clearly reflects that while he did his duty during the time there is now more to what seems for the eye.
Absolutely, Pooja. It's it's got really interesting, right?
Yes.
Before the upcoming elections in Bihar, and without the drama and the twists and turns, you know, ideally Bihar elections would lack the traction that it always does. So this was on expected lines, we cannot say. But the video that you're talking about, if you look at the video, perhaps he was counting on his cards.
Yes.
And the card he was going to play. And that's why the opposition, and particularly the Shiv Sena, is so furious that they have blasted Mr. Gupteshwar Pandey for his stance.
And so, of course, if he is contesting assembly elections, which party will that be that he joins? Thank you so much, Mousmi Singh, for all the latest. DGP Gupteshwar Pandey has applied for VRS. It has got accepted as well.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.